gone! Spineless human!
They went to great trouble to defend.
Oh, jeez. You ain't one of them Diamond City types, are you?
I don't know nothing about nothing.
If someone needs
problem?
Help, we help them. If someone needs hurting, we hurt them. It's not hard.
Hey.
Do you need something from me? Try chess? Sometimes you need to sacrifice a piece to keep the game going. Keep that in mind.
Kent.
I just need time to recover, you know?
So, you ready to get this show on the road?
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Yeah, of course.
I just need time to recover, you know?
Hey, Hancock.
Look who it is. We heading out again?
Let's do it.
Done.
You are such a fascinating specimen, Monsieur Hancock.
I just need time to recover, you know?
Hey.
Got my attention.
Job's done. Sinjin's dead.
So down goes the big bad Sinjin. We get to walk that tightrope of freedom one more day. Take this for the effort.
Much obliged.
Ah, Ken, my man. Why the long face? You got what you wanted.
I was tortured. Almost died. It's not like the radio plays at all.
Hey, who hasn't been tortured from time to time? The price of throwing down with the man is always a few scars. Pick yourself up. Good neighbor's just a bit safer thanks to the two of you.
What would the Shroud be without his faithful friend, Red Reinhardt?
This means a lot to me. I'm gonna need some time to heal, you know? But then I got a special project in mind, just for you. I'll fire up my radio station if I make any progress.
Hi.
We didn't get to the top of this town by playing fair.
Hey.
I take requests.
Hancock.
You're looking a bit on edge.
It's about time we split.
Works for me. I'll head on home. Plenty of folks want to make life hard for people just trying to survive. I'm not willing to stand for that kind of shit.
Got a lot on my mind.
Excuse me.
What are you looking at?
Excuse me.
What are you looking at?
Better keep your iron strapped on. Friendly advice.
I hope you're buying. Even a girl with an...
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Murder and mayhem?
I want to trade a few things.
Sure thing.
Sun goes down, crazies come out. Handy, aren't you? now and then I get a hint why people thought this place was beautiful once. And then, inevitably, a Myrolurk shows up.
Seems to be growing well.
You know, the word cesspool comes to mind. Nice night. And these things with sharper eyes than us would be on the hunt. I thought a reporter could consider themselves a success until someone threatened their life. Me? I'm very successful. Most folks are just looking for a hand. All you gotta do is offer.
Remember the last time I had clean fingernails.
What's the angle here?
Thank you.
You need something, Scabbard? Diamond City Surplus is where you can sell all those scraps you've scavenged.
traveling at night? Diamond City Surplus is always open. We're having a sale on brooms. Oh, no, wait, my...
Uh-huh. Let's see what you got.
Excellent. Good you can ever.
I'll take a look, sure.
The highest quality.
You again.
Hey there.
You know, a shotgun's great insurance against raiders.
Let's see what you have.
Something for everyone.
So, you ready to get this show on the road?
Not now.
Suit yourself.
Do you need something, monsieur?
How are you doing?
I find myself wanting to set out again and see the world. I am tempted to do this on my own, but there is so much danger. I hope we can renew our partnership. For science, of course.
I'd like to travel together some more.
Then let us get underway.
Nice night. Means things with sharper eyes than us will be on the hunt.
Not a lot of folks would travel with a ghoul, even one with my kind of charisma.
Another day of hard work. Definitely never changes.
Or, you know, if you need anything to Fred.
Ready to get this show on the road?